ever. The fools are on fire. Why do we get theory? The world was so early. We won't kill composure, but I feel you want exposure. Can I make you mine? Can I take you home? Let's just get them home.
Changing color and falling. Aunt Flo is very sad to see all the leaves falling from her cherry tree.
Starting his own organization. he's interested. Yeah. About half the independent dealers in town.
Omega, yo. Whatever happened to the dream of MCs taking their first CDs to record companies, getting signed for the skill of the caliber, not the money or the image inside your phony character. Whatever happened to the days of getting on, cause you're an ill lyricist and you write some good songs. Plus you can move a crowd when you speak, all in the room goes wild. But you broke and you got no style. That's when the record label turns you down, saying your songs sound good but they won't sell now. What we looking for is radio play, something the females are like, and all the little kids will sing and say. So they make us some dances, ringtone advances, and all types of promotions and chances. Get you on your way with your career, one hot single when you pop the whole year. But that ain't real.
Chain off the leash, no bound can ever hold me. I know exactly who I am, so they don't need to mold me. Pro beats, my pins and beasts like Omega B. If we see the wall for you, to stand back and let us be. Rappers D's underground sound, we bout to set it free. Highly trained to pump this rhyme straight into your bloodstream. Contaminated airways need to be cleansed quickly. Assassination day, who further feel it on this killing spree? You're killing me, claiming that you're nice with your delivery. Feelings be hurt when I call out your false symmetry. I guess that's how it is when you enslaved in the industry. Independence will cure your soul with such a mind. Free, liberated, sort of like Neo escaping the Matrix. You see it with your own eyes, not how they go portray it. What's on the other side can be shaped to what you make of it. All frogs get exposed, so don't go through life faking shit. Pardon me for not displaying radio rap. Happy go lucky, like I really live it like that. The struggle is real, but you don't wanna hear about that. So I stay inside and watch the cats get caught in the trap. Some ain't falling for that, others get lost in the ice. Tramp on the sugar and spice and everything nice. That's what little girls are made of. You need to fall back and hopefully you can catch a damn relapse. Return to that style that got you noticed before you became bogus. Before the flash consumed and your rhyme scheme became atrocious. Let's keep the culture alive, no need for us to dumb it down. At the streets of looters when we come around with that. Come on,
now you owing money to lost and put you in the hole. That's why I put my own music out so low. Independent artists ain't in it for the dough. I do it for the love. Hip-hop runs through my blood. I feed music like addicts to drugs. So I sent word out, hit up his for a buzz. See, I'm creative and old, the system we above. We the definition of the raw hip-hop, you listen. Now watch as we start the mission. Verbal teaching to those that wanna be taught. Once you sign that line, it's like the music they bought. All the blood, sweat, and tears that you put into your music for years. Now you aiming for the spot of your peers. All the hard work and thoughts that you put into your craft. You gave it all up for the fame and the cash.
But your new style won't last long at all. Cats love to build you up just to see how fast you fall. But the underground will always respect your craft and be true with yours. One hit wonder, your career and the premature. Hitting cats with the catchy bubblegum rap. I understand it, bitch, but you can't just keep coming with that. You switch into a gimmick that little kids get to mimic. Talking like they lived it, acting like they did it. It create buzz, but it doesn't create longevity. I'd rather grind it out so the culture will forever remember me. So my legacy be rooted in truth. And you don't have to doubt the words that I spit in the booth. Come on.
Come on, come on, come on.